So, what's up guys, it's your boy here on the today. Happy New Year's to you, because this is New Year's Day. I was going in with the new. Today we are going to be playing Fortnite one round. And Happy New Year's to all you folks who watch my YouTube channel. Out with the old year, in with 2023. Gotta say though, 2022 was eventful. Sad at a lot of times. R.I.P. the Queen. Right, we're in. Where this usually does take a long time for me. Usually I spawn at like the edge of the island. We'll be back when I'm in the game. Alright, we are back! After I died in the first match. I don't know why, but it just did not load in. When it did load in. Why can't I sprint? Alright guys, I'm not the best Fortnite player. You've seen some of my earlier vids. But again, Happy New Year's! Now we have to go back to school, so sad. And I may do GTA 5. Who knows? I am not used to not sprinting. I just heard the... Oh no, I can't spin, that's so bad. Ooh, got that freeze. So I can spin and release. Run for said for like third time. Ah, bless me. I'll be killing some shit, I'm pretty sure. I just upgraded my DMR. Medkit and shield keg. I'm not used to not sprinting, guys, Spider-Man. I'm gonna try and get that boss's Muffet. On the fix. Not playing for a long time. Good. Berries, I'll be taking those. That's a nice feature. Why happen? The boss is hunting me! Must be someone defeated the boss. I guess sprinting has been disabled. I'll take it. There's someone. Emma. Stop! It's hammer time. It's hammer time! How is she not dead? I don't know. But... Oh, I did not grab pretty much any of the loot. But I see a new target. Supposed to be doing the hammer time. Not you! I'm gonna say he's got bad aim. I say that's all we have time for. Peace and have a happy new year.